How many teams have gone to the state finals 3 times in a row and 5 times in a decade? That's pretty remarkable. And anytime you're playing this late in March, it's been an extremely successful year. We feel very fortunate to have gotten to the state championship game now 5 times this decade. So we're very happy about that. It's a group of guys have been a lot of them have been together for 3 years. They're really a tight group, a group that gets along well. And, you know, we've just been together 11 months out of the year for 3 straight years and trying to finish it off on a high note.
The school has tremendous history. State championships, CIF championships, for football, basketball, soccer. Pep rallies, mad student support. So I hope that goes up to Sacramento with us, and I hope we can contribute to the history of modern day.
I think it's just more than another game. You know, it's our last game of the season for us and the last game in high school. So it's going to mean a lot more just than another game. But we're going to go into it, you know, with a mentality that, you know, we had nothing to lose, you know, and we're going to go at them. So, you know, we're going to be excited, you know, just because it's our last rally, I think, as seniors. So I mean, we're gonna have fun, and then after the rally, we're gonna go up to Sacktown.
Guys, come on, let's go.